How to draw a bubble chart. How does diagramming software have to work? Is it possible to develop diagrams as quickly as the ideas come to you? The innovative ConceptDraw Arrows10 Technology is the tool that changes the way diagrams are produced. Let's see how it works when creating bubble charts. A bubble chart is a diagram that displays three dimensions of data. Each object's size and position represents the values of its associated data set. Tree auto connection mode allows you to draw a bubble chart in moments. Thanks to ConceptDraw Arrows10 technology, you don't need to concern yourself with technical points like how to connect or place objects. Your only concern is what to draw. Everything else is taken care of by ConceptDraw professionals. Click the Tree button in the Connectors group on the toolbar. Drag the bubble shape from the library, then hold the Control key and click and drag the shape with the mouse to duplicate it. Repeat this operation as needed. You can add the next level to your diagram by simply selecting another initial shape and duplicating it the same way. Input the appropriate text into the diagram's text fields. And it's done. Now you can add some details, change the diagram's appearance, and then convert the chart to PDF, PowerPoint presentation, a web page, or any file format supported by ConceptDraw Pro. You don't need any special drawing skills to create professional-looking diagrams outside of your knowledge base. ConceptDraw professionals take care of all the technical details, allowing you to focus on your job and not the drawing.